Let's talk about the simplest signal possible, sine wave. It's commonly used in measurements because it's pure. As you can see in frequency domain, it has only one peak. You can simply measure linearity of the device by feeding it with the sine wave and observing the output. Every device you can get is non-linear in some level. The less linear the device is, the more harmonics you will get. Perfectly linear devices don't exist. THD, total harmonic distortion, is the most popular way of judging the device linearity. The more linear the device is, the more accurate reproduction of audio signal you'll get.